points as we have a lot to show you from an incredible football game. Central got on the board first. Isaiah Rankins, the first of four TDs. This is an interception. Kenerson threw two of them in the first half. This one goes to Antonio Sanders. All right, here's the first one. Sean Shelby to Markel August. That's not easy, folks. He brings it in. There's a bad snap. East St. John lost their starting center in the game, but hey, give credit to Devontae Harding. He got it figured out. He did much better in the second half as Rankins gets in the end zone again. They missed the extra point there. How about this? East St. John brings in Jackie Marshall, their defensive end, runs in a touchdown. Field goal there at halftime. Andrew Medine makes it 16-14. Central gets the touchdown to begin play in the third quarter. Shelby looking. Oh, number 14 back in the end zone. 1 foot in bounds. Touchdown. Are you kidding me? And then Central. Boy, they were tough on the ground. Nearly 300 yards rushing. Rankins into the end zone. Shelby going deep, not to August, but instead in stride to Rydell Jackson. That was a big touchdown. That got East St. John within two. And then here's the score right here. How did Markel August catch that one? And then outruns the defender into the end zone. That was your winning score. Your final score, 34-30. We look at the final statistics in this.